Hey church, Pastor Luke here. Just looking to bring you a little fun, entertainment, and connection during this time of quarantine. And so I've asked our worship band if they would share some songs with you. I've written down some prompts and put them in this mug, and I'm going to pass this on to the team and just let them share some of their favorite songs with you. So enjoy.
Thank you. Okay, a song that brings you hope. And there's a lot of those, but there's a song called So Will I. And it reminds me of the goodness of God and that no matter our circumstance or why we need hope, God is always speaking. And with every word he speaks, there's greatness that is more powerful and greater than any of our situations or our fear or whatever is bringing us down, and that there's always, always a reason to sing his praises.
God of your promise, don't speak in vain, no syllable empty or void. For once you have spoken on nature and science, follow the sound of your voice. And as you speak, 100 billion creatures catch your breath, evolving in pursuit of what you said. If it all reveals your nature, so will I. If the stars were made to worship, so will I.
A song you wish that you wrote. Well, there's so many. Here's one I always wish I wrote because it says so much with so few words. Have I told you lately that I love you? Have I told you there's no one else above you? Fill my heart with gladness, take away all my sadness, ease my troubles, that's what you do. There's a love that's divine, and it shows it's mine, like the sun. And at the end of the day, we should give thanks and praise. Love you. Have I told you there's no one else above you? You fill my heart with gladness, take away all my sadness, ease my trouble, that's what you do.
Songs from a mug. My favorite song from a musical. So my favorite song is Oh What a Beautiful Morning from Oklahoma. My mom sang it to me and still sings it all the time. And I sing it a lot of times to my kids in the morning. So here we go.
There's a bright golden haze on the mountain. song by an artist you look up to. All right. Well, to the surprise of no one, here's a guy I look up to as an artist. Doctor says I'm dying, I die a little every day. He's got no prescription that could take my death away. Doctor says you don't look so good, it's terminal. Some folks die in offices, one day at a time. They could live 100 years, but the soul's already died. Don't let your spirit die before your body does. We're terminal. We're terminal. We're terminal.
Reminds you of your childhood. Well, every year my family and I would go to Disney World together, and as you're driving to get there, there's this big archway that says Walt Disney World, and my parents told us that if we did not sing the Mickey Mouse March, we would not be able to get into Disney World. So we'd turn up the music and we would all just belt out this song.
Sure, give this one to the old guy. Share a throwback song. Well, for some of us, we don't call this throwback worship. We call this classic worship. And at one day, it was modern worship. In fact, it was the very first worship song that I brought to Broadview Heights when I came more than 23 years ago, shared it with the praise team. And my prayer is that today, when folks hear this, that maybe it's so old that it's new again. And you know what? If it's something that's familiar to you, you can make it a new song unto the Lord when you share it with fresh faith. Oh, I know that we've grown way beyond those overhead projectors and those pull-down screens, but the fact is, God is doing something new today. Let him do it in your life. My Jesus, my Savior, Lord, there is none like you. All of my days, I want to praise the wonders of your mighty love. My comfort, my shelter, the tower of refuge and strength. Let every breath, all that I am, never cease to worship you. Let's shout to the Lord, all the earth let us sing. Power and majesty, praise to the King. Mountains bow down and the seas will roar at the sound of your wonderful name. Oh, I sing for joy at the work of your hands. Forever I love you, forever I stand. Nothing compares to the promise I have in. Nothing compares to the promise I have in. Nothing compares to the promise I have in.
Have a great day and shout to the Lord.
Thank you. Well, I hope that you enjoyed getting to know the musical tastes of our team a little bit better. If you would, in the comments, just let us know some of your favorite songs based on the prompts that we used. God bless you. We hope to see you soon.